Okay, today, classic experiments in biology. What we're going to do in this first experiment is we're going to go over the test reagents. So what we're going to do is we're going to take in test tube one, we're going to mix iodine and starch. And you might find it helpful to have this chart handy so you can write down the color change because that'll be helpful in other experiments. So again, test tube one, iodine and starch, and you note the color change. Test tube two, we're going to put Benedict's solution, starch and heat. And in test tube three, Benedict's solution, glucose and heat. So when we first do this without the heat, you'll notice that both of them are blue. So we're going to come back to that in a minute. We're going to go to test tube four now. We're going to put litmus solution in and 0.2% HCl, which is hydrochloric acid. Notice that it's 0.2% and not 2%, which is different. In our lab, we often have both of those out. And the same thing applies to the next one, test tube number five. We're going to have litmus solution and 0.2, not 2%, but 0.2% sodium hydroxide, NaOH. And these are the color changes you see. Now, we're going to go back to tube two and tube three, and we're going to take our Benedict's and starch and our Benedict's and glucose, and we're going to go put those in our hot water beakers that are underneath our hood. And it takes a couple of minutes to heat them up, but this is what happens with the color change. And that's what you want to note. So again, here is all of the tubes together, and these are the test results you'll need for the other parts of the lab.